This march is the second but was carried out in an orderly manner under police escort. Students from schools around Enga dressed in their school uniforms and marched through the streets of Wabeg town under police supervision. Enga Provincial Police Commander George Kakas was present with Enga Police keeping a close eye on the students and the public.
Something been come up 2 weeks ago, yeah? No proper communication, me believe. Because all Sumatin to only come down. All Sumatin blow lay, and Sumatin blow Unitec, long EPNG. Only come now, you know, talk somewhere me, hurry up, in advance. 24-hour notice or...
A one-page petition was presented to PPC Kakas, who will then pass it on to the leaders. Basically, the petition called for current serving Enga politicians to withdraw their support from the O'Neill Dion-led government.
Give me their views on why I should not support the Prime Minister. And obviously, I will also have an opportunity to explicitly explain to them why it is important for this country to have stability.
Governor Ipetus added that he will visit all schools next week to respond to the petition. Meanwhile, he called on students to return to class and prioritize their education.
To continue to do the right thing, and that is to remind them that they are students and they are here to study.
Wabeg police reported no injuries or issues in the march. However, about 30 students from a high school were admitted yesterday after the vehicle transporting them had an accident while on the road to Wabeg town. Jack Lapava Jr., National MTV News.